That's what you call a forced encore, bitches. I just want to thank you all for indulging me and my album and shooting the shit and talking about my son. It really does take over your life, and you write what you know. And so the people who don't have kids, thank you for playing along. Hat, you're awesome. I love you. Old guy, what do you care? You don't. You're like done. You're not going to change your thoughts at this point, right? You're like, 75, dude. I don't give a shit. Christian guys, I'll see you at church on Sunday. Tomorrow. Hungover. All right, before I get out of here, I just want to say one story. If there's anything, listen. Listen, before I leave, I just want to say I really want to raise my, it's a lot of pressure, man. I never thought about dying before I had a kid. You know, now that I have a kid, you think about dying a lot. Sometimes by your own hand. Sometimes you make it look like an accident. But having a kid, I realized I'm not afraid of dying. I'm not afraid of dying. I am, however, afraid of dying and having not cleared my history on my computer. But it's true. If anything I want to instill in my son, Frank, by the way, I should give him his name. If anything I want to instill in my son is to live every day like it's your last. Just because you don't know when you're going to check out. I had a lot of friends, a lot of acquaintances, comics you heard, you know of who died this year, comics you haven't heard of who died this year. So I just want to live every day like you can. And the reason I tell you this is because my friend's grandfather just turned 76 or 77, I think, and they got him a treadmill. I don't think you heard me. He turned 76 and they got him a treadmill. Well, we just want Pop Pop to stay around a little bit longer. Yeah, you know how long Pop Pop's gonna stay around? About 5 minutes after he gets on that treadmill. Right? So listen, when I turn 76, and let's all meet back here, shall we? Come on, why not? Hat, showbiz, let's do it. Christian people, you can take the night off. Old guy, nah, you won't be around. But the one thing I ask is for my 76th birthday, do not give me a treadmill. For my 76th birthday, give me a pack of Camel Lights and a bag of mushrooms. All right, because when I go through the pearly gates, it's going to be puffing one down, listen to Hendrix on my psychedelic dinosaur, all right? You guys, thank you so much. I really do appreciate you coming out.
Murray Valeriano!